Lindenwold is the latest South Jersey town to discover anti-Semitic flyers in their community. Police say that someone left them on the sidewalks and lawns in the area of Linden, Columbia, and State Avenues on Sunday and Monday. Brigantine residents found similar flyers Sunday morning. Investigators say in recent weeks they have seen these kinds of flyers throughout the country.